even him. Because you see, Adam was created not in the image of any other creature, but in the image of God himself.
Amen.
That's why you are so important.
Amen.
Every one of you under my voice, I'm here to tell you how significant you are. You are created in the image of Almighty God. You are created in his likeness. You are created in his likeness. You are created in his form. That makes you important. You are created in the image of God. That means the car you ride doesn't give you importance. The clothes you wear doesn't make you important. If you are trying to look at your look for identity through other things, you are missing it. What makes you important is the fact that you are created in the image of Almighty. Shout hallelujah. Amen.
Amen.
The problem we have is we don't know who we are. And I'm here to open your eyes through the gospel so that you know who you are. You were originally created and you are created in the image of God. The stamp of God is on you. When people want to find God, they will look at you. You are created to represent God. Amen. And so because of that sin that took place in the Garden of Eden, they lost the government. And Apostle dear, because the government was lost, and you know what? As a family, when God created Adam, he said, Adam, I put you in charge of earth. Earth was created for you. Everybody say, for you.
For you.
You are the manager of the earth. You are responsible for the earth. You are responsible for the earth.
Amen.
You're not happy. I said you are responsible for the earth. Anything goes wrong down here, don't blame me, God. Because I created earth and gave it to you and put you in charge.
Yes.
That is why I said, let them have dominion. Let them have kingdom. Let them have kingdom. Not for me. Let them have kingdom. And where there is kingdom, there is government. Where there is government, there is order. Where there is kingdom, there is government. And where there is government, there is order. And where there is order, there is no confusion. And where there is government, there is no chaos. Where there is government, there will be peace, tranquility, happiness, joy, freedom. Where there's government, no coup d'etat, no civil war. Where there's government, no civil war. Where there's government, no lack of security. Government spare security. Government spare protection. Oh, nobody's happy. I'm happy. Because I know Shanda. Where there's government, there's life. Not death.
There's
not worry about tomorrow.
Amen.
Because there is order.
Amen.
There is a future.
Amen.
Nobody says, sir, I will stop. Amen. I think there is future.
Amen.
There is hope.
Amen.
There is freedom.
Amen.
You can count on tomorrow.
Amen.
You can count on next week.
Amen.
You can count on next month.
Amen.
You can count on next week. Because there is government.
Amen.
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 Those of you who were not here this morning, you miss it. But for your sake to catch up with where I'm going, when Adam left his wife to go to work, instead of telling the woman to follow him, he left the woman behind. And devil called Satan, he will not come when he sees that the both people are together. He will see that if they are separated, he will use and take advantage of their separation and come and entice and come and do his temptation and come and do all his evil deeds. So when Adam went to work, his wife left behind. One strange stranger came. And this is why I'm going to talk to you all married women. When your husband leave and go to work, don't open the door to strange snakes. Don't open the door to strange snakes.
Amen.
When they knock at the door, they say, come in by 4 o'clock. Come by 4 o'clock.
Amen.
You know what? Nobody say amen.
Amen.
You're going to go show your shoulder there. I don't care if my husband here. I'm going to say, I can make it. And then you open the door to the snake. And you know, snake is bad. In Africa, I was bitten by a snake. So I know why I'm telling you I was a snake. Snake is the most cunning animal God ever created. The snake got some kind of way when it comes out and surprises you. You will forget about yourself, forget about what's behind you. You will be focusing on the snake eyes